Mateo is 10 years old. The most heartbreaking thing for me to watch is the fact that he can't communicate. He doesn't say, "Mom, how are you today?" or "This is what I did today." He thinks he's telling you, and he doesn't understand why you're not getting what he's saying. That is heartbreaking.
Mateo.
How are you doing? You okay?
Lisa Delpreet's son, Mateo, has autism, a developmental disability that impairs social development, affecting one in every 100 children in this country. The University of Notre Dame is working to break down the communication barriers associated with this complex disorder through the innovative use of robots in clinical therapy.
Hi, Mateo. How are you today?
The purpose of using interactive robots is to provide a motivation for the children with autism because they tend to have this intrinsic interest in technology.
Stupendous, Mateo.
What'd you do?
Our hope is that these robots will help simplify social interactions so that children with autism can pick up on these social cues, emotional cues that we just understand naturally.
You like her?
Good. I'm glad.
I don't think I'd be as strong of a parent if I didn't have the facilities and the help of Notre Dame. They've just given me faith, they've given me hope, and their commitment is just so strong. If they don't know the answers, they'll find the answer.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for breakthroughs in the treatment of autism.
We are the Fighting Irish.